to you at home, and welcome to the Extra Factor! Semi-final weekend, and what a show we have got for you tonight. So much to discuss. Let's check out the hot topics, which should be up here behind me. There we go. Rebecca was brilliant. She was indeed. What else is up there? Matt has got the love. He has. He also had the love, but it didn't seem to affect him. One Direction mentor gate. Oh, yeah, Sharon versus Sam. Let's move on, though, because very importantly, now got a call. Oh, we're now going to go to an audience member. And this is a question for you. Coming up after the break, we have our celebrity panel. But before that, there was dramatic news today when Cher nearly lost an eyelash in rehearsals. Incredible, I know. For this and more backstage gossip and news, we've got a little piece we like to call Lights, Camera, Unseen Action. Oh, what rapturous applause and cheers! Welcome back to the Extra Factor. Now, our Extra Factor studio has seen...
There we go.
Right, done. Are you ready? Yep. Do you know what music it is?
Blockbusters.
Correct. That's 1 point already. Linda McHugh says, what's been your favourite performance? Would you rather be eaten by a goat or a pigeon?
Tough choice, but goat.
April Gibson says, Jill McFarlane, have you ever bought...
About
it. Yeah, but that's not voting, but you could do it off the cartons for putting them in the recycling
bin. I got a milk...
One present are you asking Santa for this year?
Food processor.
Ah, really? A food processor? But we'll discuss it in the break. But right now, it's been another busy week for our acts, and what with the video shoots, bowling, choreography, vocal training and secret gigs. Some even had time to vote for Qatar to host the 2022 Ooh. World Cup. This is Life Through a Lens. That last bit wasn't true, Dermot. Don't worry. Many times, there you have it. Harry Styles is good with his bowling. To go through that and think, hang on, I'm going to have to perform. Now let's move on to Matt. He's been really poorly this week.
I really hope not, because...
I'm going to have to thank you on that note, because that's it for tonight's Extra Factor.